Alright, we're back with Operation Starshield. No idea what that means. We're gonna do a guerrilla ops mission. We have to hack the computer, so we have to get there, hack it remotely. Luckily, we have double specialists. We're gonna run double specialist, double ranger. We're gonna run two lieutenants in this one and four colonels. So we got really beefy core squad. And then we're gonna try to level up Mason and Logan and see if we can get some backup guys going. We get 212 supplies from this, and this is going to counter something. I honestly forget what, but remember, I think we're going to get another UFO launched at us. That'll be two we have to avoid for a time. Fantastic. All right, let's make it happen.
Sky Ranger deployed.
We're in the pipe, 5x5.
A hacker trying to impress the Resistance found a way into the Advent network through an access point near our AO. From the looks of it, she found something critical tied to the aliens' latest operation. Unfortunately, she only lived long enough to recover a fragment of the data. We're moving to secure the area, eliminate any alien forces nearby, and hack that terminal before they manage to lock it down. We need that data if we're going to stop their progress.
Menace 1-5, this is Avenger. The access point we're after is just ahead. Move to secure the area. Expect hostile resistance.
On the timer, alright. Normally I start with Lisa, but she seems to be at the back, so we're gonna start with Logan up here. Let's move him way up here.
On my way!
I don't get in too much trouble. Oh, fantastic!
They found us! Got some advent here!
Alright. Off to a good start here. Maybe I can get in here and blow your cover.
Sure thing! Infiltrating their system!
This hack will do. Immunity. Pretty good, but complete immunity. I don't know if I'm excited about that. Stun Lancer, so I really do need to take you out, so let's blow your cover there. Alright. Jace.
Throw in the hook.
Good job, Jace.
That's it!
Beautiful. Sweet. Alright. Now we have to deal with the codex.
I got it, right?
Alright, you're gonna clone.
right on the margins.
May have to just leave you. Site there, yes you are.
Good copy. Moving on target. Target eliminated.
Katie, I can actually move you up to Overwatch. Okay, sweet. All right, well, we're just gonna push it hard, I guess.
Moving to Overwatch.
Neutralized.
Solid copy. We're clean to go.
Oh my God.
Challenge. It's dead. It has to be dead. We might need this. Definitely got that one.
Oh. got yourself an Overwatch.
Well, get down here!
Screw you.
This might sting a little!
Alright. Why is his hack score so low?
I'm in.
Oh. What the hell is this thing?
Commander, I believe we are seeing something entirely new. An alien species that has so far managed to elude capture or observation by resistance forces. I strongly advise a cautious approach.
Moving to position.
That's affirmative.
Raising shots.
It's a little off.
Teleport again.
I nicked them.
That's okay. That armor helped.
Damn it! Find some cover!
Alright, what are you gonna do?
Enemies on the move! They're flanking us!
Control on who?
Get out of my head! Okay. He's in my... I can't stop it!
Ammo, what the hell?
Order
Status confirmed. Moving out.
We've got the objective in sight.
Commander, we have confirmation of the exposed access point.
You can't handle me.
Go, go, go!
I guess I don't have revival protocol on her. Let's do this. Let's, get in here. Flank the hell out of you.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Nice job. 13 damage.
My ammo's running low!
Absolutely. It's healing time.
I'm trusting you here.
Target asset recovered.
He said I need to move you way up here.
Roger that.
On my way. Got some advent here.
Oh, jeez. Come on, Kale. You're pushing too hard.
Position.
Take a shot. Wow, that hit everybody. Did I kill you? Hell yeah, good job, Katie.
Good riddance.
There's one more enemy out there. There he is. Nun Lance. Yep. Missed. Good. Sweet.
That was close!
How many is that now?
Trading access point.
Confirm successful acquisition of the Advent files. Eliminate any remaining hostiles in the area.
I'm on it. Terminated.
Yeah.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Everybody but Jace got wounded. out for 7 days. Yay. Chain shot. Excuse me.
Commander, although I firmly believe the specimen we have recovered is crucial to the aliens' efforts, we currently do not have the means of properly studying it.
New objective added.
Hello, Commander.
Oh, reduce the avatar progress by 3. That's cool.
Commander? I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Should drop down by 3, that's pretty sweet.
This creature your troops encountered may be a critical piece of the Avatar Project, Commander. Your efforts are to be commended.
What is that next? We got 2 days on this.
Signal's coming through clear.
Avenger plotting new course.
I think I could have predicted this outcome, though it is intriguing. Hello, Commander.
Okay, so I'm gonna have to actually story missions at this point. Wow. Acid bomb and tracer rounds. Add additional aim. That's cool. But I'd rather have the... Well, I don't know. Maybe I'll use some aim, extra aim on somebody. Here.
Setting course for Sector 10, Eastern United States.
Oh, you missed me. Wow. Take the PSYOP on a mission sooner or later.
Priority message coming through, Commander. Putting it on screen now. I had high hopes for the Resistance under your leadership, Commander, and you have outdone yourself.
Another UFO. That's preparing. It's in high alert. I don't know what that is. That must be preparing. 5 weeks on alien facility construction, 4 weeks on retaliation. Okay. Right now.
Commander,
That UFO contact has us locked in. We have to take evasive maneuvers.
Setting course for the Mexican Regional Tract.
Can we do it?
We're in the clear, Commander. No further sign of the pursuing UFO.
For the Eastern U.S. Precinct.
Okay.
Long live the Resistance!
Avenger plotting new course.
Alright, let's go pick up that supply drop. I think I'm gonna hit this next.
Setting course for Sector 9, Western United States.
So I have to do the Black Side Vial coordinates and the Codex Brain coordinates.
Welcome, Commander.
Another specialist. I might do that. I have lots of money right now. Specialist, we're gonna make you my hacker specialist. What? Colonel, wow, okay. We're gonna make you a hacker. Combat protocol, wear protocol. In case Chris goes down, I have you to back me up. Threat assessment. On you, you'll have a bunch of health. I don't know if I want to do any of that. We'll decide once we get you actually out in battle. Right. All right, let's take a look at what is available. Radio relays there. I can make contact here. I think I want to make contact here. I have a radio relay there? No. So let's put a relay there and make contact here, and that way I'll have this alien facility available. I have any money? Okay. Let's go do that.
Setting course for the Indian Regional Zone.
Officer, Shieldbear, Lancer, Archon, Uton, Sectopod. We're gonna have a Sectopod. After a while, after not getting Sectopods for a while, we're gonna encounter one. We're gonna go ahead and do this.
Setting course for Sector 7, Western Europe.
Alright. do I want to take the Psy Operative with me? Back in the chamber. Back in the shadow chamber, and let's just keep training. The Psy Lab. Huh? Why did you come up? We've got Katie, we've got Lisa. And continue to try to level up these lower guys. Take Liz, and we're gonna take armor available, except I have utility items available. Armor. Acid grenade. Armor is a force suit. Okay, cool. So I want you to have the EMP bomb. I want you to have the plated vest. armor piercing round, you have trace around the plated vest. Alright, we're gonna try to level Liz up. Apex. Change her name, her nickname from Apex to Hot Dogs. One, two, three, four colonels again, as usual. Double specialist, we're gonna run with double sniper this time, double sharpshooter this time, the grenadier. Trying to get her kills, trying to get her kills. We're gonna do that next time on Operation Doomtooth. What? These names. Next time.